you realise how fantastic the area is and how it's great to be a little bit more remote.
It's like we're all under 18 and we're all out the weekend and stuff, but we're not always doing bad things.
I suppose the only time where you can say there's nothing to do really is when it's wet and windy, but that's just part and parcel of being from Argyll.
Out of Glasgow by the long and winding road, in the arms of the Atlantic lies a place that I